Well, Parliament's sitting specially today to enable MPs like me to swear in a new oath, of course, to the King rather than the Queen. That's what I'm off to do right now.
Hello.
Old Testament, please.
Old Testament.
So old, no one can find it. I swear by Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to His Majesty, King Charles, his heirs and successors, according to law. So help me God.
Thank you.